And Venezuela's National Electoral Council updated the results of the parliamentary elections held on Sunday. The electoral body announced the results in a tweet. As of Thursday, December the 10th, the United Socialist Party of Venezuela obtained 253 seats from the National Assembly. The Democratic Action Party follows it with 11 parliamentary seats. The Advanced Progressive Party achieved 3 seats and the Democratic Party 3. Other parties managed to accumulate 4 seats.